I was born in Vadavur. My family is Pallikunnel. My father's name Ausepichumar, and my mother Anna Akatra. And we were 9 children, 3 boys and 6 girls, and I am the youngest child in the family. I was small comparing other children, so they used to call me Kunjamma. Okay. Once I passed my high school, I joined the great profession, nursing profession. 1951, I joined nursing, and that was the great blessing God gave me, and He carried me all throughout my life with great affection and love and care. I cannot express His blessing. I can only give Him praising every day, God. And I always say, Jesus, I love you. East Pakistan and West Pakistan are the war. All the refugees from East Pakistan brought to Calcutta, and they were brought to Mana refugee camp. I was the nursing tutor and matron of the camp. I was the one nurse.
If I had to say one thing about Aleyamma, it would be that she is the most inspirational, happy, has so much inner peace, and you just love to be around her because she gives you happiness. Like, you leave happy. She is always laughing. She finds humor in everything. And I think that is something that as human beings that we need to have in today's world.
We should remember that Jesus taught we should love one another, and I try to accomplish that advice from Jesus.